No need to mess with God's design. You're just so simple and sweet.
No, yeah, no, yeah, no.
You're just so simple and sweet.
No, yeah, no, yeah, no.
You're just so simple and sweet.
No, yeah, no, yeah, no.
You're just so simple and sweet. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's keep this simple and sweet. But if things get complicated,
all right, guys, I want to talk about how different my life has been since I've decided to have a little less fear. Shout out to Amanda Russell. If y'all don't know who that is, she has a YouTube channel. I'll probably put it in the description. Go check her out. But it wasn't really her in all. But just, you know, talking to her helped me out. Because I decided to make a lot of changes before I even knew who she was. But she's a good person. She's really motivational. So go check her out. Second, listen, tragedy can lead to the best changes in the world. And I know that sounds crazy, but I'm telling you, I had a person in my life that walked out of my life, gone, you know. And that was a tragedy for me, man. It really broke my heart, really left me hurt, really left me wondering, like, who am I, you know? Because I've had so many people walk out of my life, like mentors, you know, stuff like that. Just people, my friends, you know. And so this one person who walked out of my life was just the last person I could handle. I just could not handle another person walking out of my life. And I thought to myself, like, man, there's got to be something wrong. Like, I'm doing something wrong, obviously. People don't, be honest, some people like me. But a lot of people that I've met, they just call me a jerk. And I got so sick and tired of hearing that. I guess I just embraced it at some point, or I thought people were just dumb. And the one thing, the one variable in everything, out of every person who walked out of my life, was me. Same thing every time. It was always me. So after that happened, I decided to make changes. I decided I want to do better to be kind. Hold on, let me see if this camera's kind of crooked. You know what, guys? If it's crooked and I'm making it more crooked, you're going to have to live with it. That's just the way this channel goes. We know we don't, I don't edit my stuff. I like it raw like this. Because I don't, you know, if I say something I regret, you just won't see the video. I'll just start over. That's all you'll get. I'll just start back over. Dang, man. I'm trying to get this light up on me, bro. Yeah, we're going to get this set up right. We're going to get this. Oh, yeah. You're going to get to see when I push back, though. Okay, kind of. All right, let me get back to the point. So, it's not even, like, on my face, bro. Yeah. I just got to sit on. I know it's taking a little time, bear with me. Still don't like how I like it, but I have to set it up later because this thing has too short of a line. I gotta get an extension cord. That way I can move the light over here next to me. That way I can get it to shine right. Jeez. 7 messages? Get to that later. Alright, so that change made huge change. So I decided to change my life and be kind. That was super hard. Because being kind also entails not being so jealous. That's super hard for me. It's always been hard for me to watch other people succeed, and I don't know why. I guess it's because in my mind I always felt like I was a failure, and so seeing other people succeed was like me saying, "Wow!" I felt like people were saying, "Well, yeah, I'm succeeding, you're failing, Trey," and that's how I've always felt. So. Took a long time to get over that. The next change was just being a little bit more fearless. I got to a point in my life where I got so used to life that I didn't want to do anything else. And this is probably why this person really left. I mean, I'm sure there's multiple reasons because I was just not doing well. I mean, I was not fully a man. You know, I didn't have my, I didn't have a lot of things going for me. I was stuck. You know, I didn't want to move on. I felt like I had become dependent. I mean, there's a lot of things that went into it, guys. But at the same time, I got to the place where I didn't want to take any chances. I was like, no, I got to stay here. This is the way life works. If I do this, this will happen, you know. And I can't make moves like that. But to me, this looks weird. And I couldn't make moves like that. And so I did nothing. I went to school. I got this job. And that was it. I was done. I wasn't going to do anything else. And after a while, about a few months, I was like, you know what, man? After being so nice and kind to people, I saw real changes. People like me a little bit more. And not that I'm living for people's likes, but I like people smiling, not sad because I'm trying to crush their drink to make myself feel better. So as I went along, things just started happening, man. The weight loss journey started, and I don't know where it started, guys. I just one day just said, hey, you know, here we go. I didn't say, on Friday, I'm going to decide to start losing weight. Nope. One day it just popped up on me. Not when I woke up and didn't wake up going, let's lose weight. I just started. Something kind of snapped at me. I like looked at the scale and I was like, you know what? Let's just try to lose a pound, you know? Pretty much how it started for me. I just said, let's just lose 1 pound. You know, let's just go from there. And that's what happened. And my relationship with food slowly changed. And my relationship with life finally changed. I started taking more chances. And I'm about to take another big chance here in life. You know, like I said, I want to travel and everything. So, I guess I didn't say that already. I want to travel, guys. Like, I want to go see the world for what it is. So, when my job is, you know, because for my job, we get off for a few weeks. So, when my job... I stutter. When my job allows me to get off for those few weeks, I'm going to go travel. You know, I'm going to go to another state. I'm going to take my buddy with me, one of my good friends, and we're going to do it. And that's something that's not in my nature. To leave my state is something I don't like to do. But it's a big move for me. I'm going to go. I'm just going to go see some friends that I've been talking to. Hear their stories. Do some interviews. And I think it's going to be really fun. And I'll let you guys know how that goes. That won't be for a while. So, but, you know, I'm going to do that. And, I mean, it's crazy because I'm thinking, I've lost 36 pounds now since October. And so by the time I get there, if I stay on track, I could be down 50 pounds, you know. We're talking a few months from now, so I could be down 50, 60 pounds. Wow, I mean, how different will I look? I don't even know if I look different to you guys now. Well, you guys wouldn't know because I didn't start my... Actually, I did. My very first video on here about the reality of obesity, that's pretty much where I started. I started at 363, but when I made that video, I was probably like 357, 358. So you guys probably saw me at the very top. So I don't know if I look different to myself. You know, most of the time I still see that I have chubby cheeks. Man, I'm still a big fella. And I said it in that video, guys. I said it. I said, I'm going to lose 30 pounds. I said, you lose 30 pounds, I'm still going to look big. I said, nobody's going to think nothing of it. One, I was wrong. Not about looking different, but people are different. Because my story has helped motivate so many people. I didn't think it would do that. I thought I'd motivate a few people, but I didn't think I would get as big as I've gotten. And I'm not very big. It's just that I've seen such a big push. And things have happened since that day. So, I'm going to travel. I'm going to live life. You know, I thought I was ready to settle down, have some kids and all that, but nope. That's not me yet. That was a fear tactic. I wanted to have kids and have a wife and just chill. And that's because I was too afraid to do anything. Not anymore. I want to go live for a little bit. I want to go explore. I want to go meet people. I want to go travel. And I'm not going to be able to do all that with the family right now. And so I want to wait a couple years, two, 3 years, you know, before I do all that. And it's going to be amazing. And, go around and motivate people. And we'll see what happens when I get back. Like I said, that's a few months down the road. So you guys are probably going to see about 30, 40 videos before I ever get to that point. But still, you know, I'm just giving y'all the newness. And so all these changes I'm making are amazing, and I'm just going to love it, and I'm going to keep doing it. And the whole point of this video is just to say that changes come out of tragedy, man. That's pretty much what my life is doing right now. I'm taking chances that I would have never taken back then, had, you know, that not happened. And now that it happened, it's probably one of the biggest blessings in my life. I'm not even going to front. Like, yeah, I miss that person like crazy. I miss that person a lot. But, you know, if that person hadn't done that, my life wouldn't have changed to this point. I wouldn't have grown up. I would still be dependent on people. I wouldn't have learned to be financially responsible. I would have just continued to fail. And I would have never taken any chances. I would have just watched my life drift away. And thank you. Thank you to that person. Thank you to all my people out there, too. Jeez, I got a real support cast, bro. Like, my friends, they really for me. So, anyway, guys, this video is about 10 minutes long, so I gotta cut it. I ain't trying to have it be this long. So, with all that being said, man, I hope I made some sense. Some of my videos aren't gonna be that perfect. Sometimes I'm just talking because I want to talk to you guys. I love you guys. And that's the whole point. I just want to talk. So, anyway, y'all have fun. Y'all live life. Continue to make an impact. I mean, with all the things that we do, we're here to make a difference in people's lives. So, with that being said, be fit, be kind, change the world. Break it down.